I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Who am I to offer him counsel? I only hoped to help the boy find his answers, and I failed. What's my role in all this now?
Tyr, you're at the...
Hang on!
I got something for you. Sindri!
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this back. Well, don't go getting too cheery about it. But you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go?
Madam Neathogue?
Madam Neathogue? I suspect we may have consequences to look forward to.
For a moment.
Don't try to talk me into coming. The Norns and their tales of our fates? It's everything I've walked away from.
I'll be in the study.
Squirrel.
Ah, Master Kratos, my apologies. Madam Neathogue's disappearance weighs heavily on my mind.
She a friend of yours?
Less a friend than another longtime tenant of the tree. She was here even before I arrived, and that was ages ago. To even think something could keep her away from her babies. Terrible. Just terrible.
are certain Atreus could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No. That is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember, they really don't want to be found.
Well, at least things will be difficult for a change.
We should take your sled and head to the lake.
Midgard. How I've missed the freezing gusts and constant raider attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible for Fimbulwinter, and that killing him will end it.
Where would they get an idea like that?
From me, of course.
Of course.
Come. Quiet! She is a friend. Now.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them?
They are wolves.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them and they'll take care of you.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I may find my son. Nothing more.
You don't imagine it's a chance to clear up all this mess about prophecy. Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy?
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants, they herself, had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet, who we would fight. All of it, as it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. That's not a problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
Then maybe it's not the future that bothers you. Faye sent you on your journey, and she made sure you'd see that image at the end of it. And you're still not sure why.
I wish to speak of this no further. Now that we are on the lake, how will we find the Norns?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Well, the Lake of Nine has certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Sigrun.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that?
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed it.
The Valkyrie Queen. An ally.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. as Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you recover yourself. She's so loyal.
Why?
Clever. Tall.
Doesn't take a love goddess to see where you're coming from.
Quiet.
I just hope the gnomes are somewhere indoors and warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard and Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
I just hope the gnomes are somewhere indoors and warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard and Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
Incoming fire!
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Find you, watch out!
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled. This is the right. Area, but we can't go further on the sled.
Right side!
Oh!
Left side, Fredo!
Incoming fire!
Rot!
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled. This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
I just hope the gnomes are somewhere indoors, and warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard and Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
Yeah!
This is the right area, but we can't go further. Sled. Magically sealed. Something in here is giving it power.
Might I suggest the ominous broken gravestone?
The hilt of a sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully. You of all people know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the Norns, it can wait.
I feel a trace of their illusions here. I can try to dispel it. Opnar! There's nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
And what's the hilt of a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated to find it.
Freya, how was Sigrun when you saw her last?
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough. Left something behind.
At your service. What can I make for you? Happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
A good fit.
Whatever you need. I'll disinfect my tools.